there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of this request? Please approach the podium and give your name and your address.
My name is Doug Thompson, and it's 4894 Summit Ridge Road in Calhoun. And thank you, Jason, for getting that together quickly. That did come in right over the wire. Originally, I purchased the property in '03, and thought I was buying a piece of property, a investment property, that was zoned CH, so at least that's for the real estate. I knew of no conditions at that time. We actually just found out the conditions about a month ago when I reviewed my commercial note on the refinancing, when the appraiser told me that these conditions were in effect. And I said, for the better part of 10 years, I knew nothing of the buffer that was in the back or the restriction to it being only a pre-owned car lot. It's odd because it's been several different type of businesses. There have been tenants in there over the past decade. And there's never been a problem like it to get business like this. Of course, no one knew there was those conditions on there, I guess. Moving forward, though, at this time, knowing that those conditions are there and the marketability out of the property, it would benefit the resellability and also the availability of the property for future tenants. Make the most of my investment there. And we have no intentions at all. The property is activated now. No intentions at all of bringing any type of the higher density type. Businesses that would be on the list. I can't see that in there. But at this point, other than a used car lot, that's all I can use the property for. And once the used car lot is relocated there, it's kind of a bad situation. But saying that, that's the reason for the rezoning. Thank you very much for taking time to listen to me. And I think we can get that as quickly as possible.
You're wanting to sell it. That's the purpose of you wanting to have rezoned, make it more marketable.
If in the future I were to sell it.
Right. But you say that these high intensity businesses aren't going to come in, but that's while you own it.
That's true. And I don't have a customer for it or anything like that. Right. But I do see your point.
Yeah. Right. I mean, there's always the option that somebody can put a bid on it pending getting it rezoned. It wouldn't interfere with your marketability part of it, but there's some pretty nice houses that are joined in the back and on the south side, and some of these things are pretty intense that would be allowed under a CH zoning. But you're not at all interested in the CG, which is
well, yes, other than what I have now, which is very.
I could see you wanting to be able to do something size of the car lot. I empathize with that.